You're watching Sterling High School Channel 19, serving Hinella, Laurel Springs, Magnolia, Summerdale, and Stratford.
Everyone, my name is Dr. Dennis M. Vespe, and currently I'm the school building principal at Sterling High School. That's now, 2007. However, 33 years ago, 1974, I sat in this exact same seat as a young wide-eyed boy, totally mesmerized by my Sterling gods of that era. They were the Brumels, the Kellys, the Sheridans, the Coons, the Cerucci's, the Jeff Pacifics, the Greg Johnsons, the Jim Combs, the Bill Stouts, and the George Dinniches of that era. And I sat in this very same seat with my father and watched a run from 1973 to 1977 that quite frankly has been duplicated in my mind since. That was a time when we were number one in South Jersey, number one in the Dunkel ratings, number one offense, number one defense, and had a run from 1974 to 1977 of 40 victories, two losses, and one tie. And in that span, we won three Group 3 sectional championships, three Carrier Post number one rankings, and three Colonial Conference championships. We started that era in 1974 with an historical first NJSIAA playoff appearance down in Convention Hall in Atlantic City and beat Woodrow Wilson 15-12. And then we culminated that era in 1977 on this very field, beating Cherokee at a score of, I believe it was 32-28, finishing the perfect season, 11-0. The next 5 to 10 minutes is a little DVD presentation to music that we here at the Sterling community want to present to our champions, our Knights, our team of the 70s, in appreciation of everything you've accomplished. So sit back, get ready, and as always, go Knights.
Let it roll! Let it roll! Down the highway! Roll! day and dream of a girl I used to know. I close my eyes and she slipped away. She slipped
show me the way every day.
news. Time after time, I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.
I and we here at the Sterling community hope you've enjoyed the brief DVD culminating and honoring The Run. We are currently in the progress of making a full-fledged, full-blown DVD of each season, 74, 75, 76, 77, which will include interviews, paper clippings, and actual game footage of the games from that era. The school has changed a little bit, people have graduated, years have gone by, but nothing will change that memorable time from 1974 to 1977. You vitalized the community and created memories that will last a lifetime. Once again, 33 years ago in this very seat, I stood here and I watched what I affectionately call the Sterling Gods. And to this day, people of my era and generations before and after are still talking about it. What a great, great time. We thank you, we honor you, and once again, KNIGHTS, the team of the 70s, Sterling Knights, were the best.
Good evening and welcome back to Sterling High School for an exciting evening of memories. Your 1974 through 1977 football seasons were, no doubt, the best 4 years Sterling ever had. Not many other schools could match your performances on or off the field. Your Sterling fans will relish and acknowledge your accomplishments forever. Your 4 seasons in 1974-77 with the record of 42-1 with 3 sectional and 3 colonial titles overall were simply fantastic. Your outstanding performances meant much to Sterling High School and the communities of Stratford, Magnolia, and Summerdale. Your efforts were helpful in the overall growth and pride of the Sterling family and set exemplary goals for following classes to challenge. What a sight for such an outstanding event to be held here in the top of the line cafeteria of Sterling High School. Unfortunately, my wife and I will not be able to attend your reunion. We will be in Florida with our daughter Kathy and her family for Thanksgiving Day.
Hello everybody. I'm sorry I can't be with you on Wednesday night. I remember coming to Sterling High School in February of 1975 as a new administrator, and people were still talking about the exciting win in Atlantic City the previous fall. And that's not surprising because it was only a few months, but when you think back now, it's 30 some years and people are still talking about that championship year and the years that followed. Those next 3 years while I was at Sterling were really some of the most exciting times for all of us. And I would like to extend my congratulations to the former coaches, the former players. They brought such an exciting time and gave us such terrific memories for the Sterling community. So again, good luck and thank you for wonderful memories. Congratulations.
Hello, George and Jim Combs and Bill Stout and all the players from the 70s, all the football players. What a wonderful time that was. I enjoyed those years watching the games and being friends with the phys ed department and especially the fine gentleman in Jim Combs, always a gentleman. And the one thing that stands out in my mind that I'd like to bring remembrance of is the special pep rally that was held before one of the championship games. And as all the football players were lined around the floor, Jim Combs and I came out and did a jitterbug that would have knocked your socks off. It was a wonderful time. And I always appreciated friendship with George Manlove. Whenever I had a problem in the classroom, all I had to do was go down to the gym and talk about it with George, and he took care of it, and he took care of whoever needed to be taken care of. So again, I love you guys, and I miss being with you, and I wish you a great Thanksgiving holiday.
Hello, Knights. My name is Jared Claiborne, and I'm your head football coach. It's an honor to represent you and all that you've done for us in the past. The 74 and 77 teams through there, fantastic, and what an honor to be a part of that here at Sterling High School. I pray that we can instill the same winning habits and traditions that you have and that you are showing with this whole effort through Dr. V and this video. I hope that we can instill that on our current players. And I just want to thank you for being here. I want to encourage you to keep a heads up for the new Alumni Association as it's being developed, headed by Dr. V. And I just thank you for coming out and supporting our team this week and in the years to come. Go Knights.